Anti-Mamta fire rages on in Darjeeling. Soon after the police crackdown on GJM chief's residence, unruly protesters took to the street, indulged in vandalism, and have called for an indefinite strike. Given the unpredictable circumstances, the centre has deployed additional forces in the hill state. They have rushed 4 more companies to Darjeeling in addition to the paramilitary troops which were already deployed. A few GJM activists have also been arrested.
The responsibility for law and order is always rests with the state government and the police. They should have made a fair assessment of the situation. What would happen in the case of such kind of raids that were totally unwarranted on the house of Shri Bimal Gurung? Call for a meeting between the Gorkha Janmukti Morcha, the state government, as well as representatives of the Home Ministry.